Welcome to Late Night Twitch with Furious, with special guest Volteezy Knows, DJ Urge, with support from the Furious Zone Mod Platoon, music from the one-man band DJ Rage, produced by associate producer Ed Lubba, and co-producer Marcy Baby. Now, your host, DJ Furious.
The internet was going off the hook because J-Lo, apparently there was news that J-Lo and A-Rod were breaking up to call off their two-year engagement. So it's reported that this breakup was coming along for some time, right? But I'm willing to bet Jennifer found out that Alex was not A-Rod, but was more of like a C-Rod? Fucking C-Rod, are you serious? I need a teleprompter. We're working on that. Here we go. More Tom Brady jokes, seriously? Tom Brady's morning smoothie is bananas, and it went viral on TikTok. So that means the banana sales are rising. Now, Brady needs to fuck with people and say it's kale, right? Because you'd rather have kale, you know? He does that, and people be putting kale on their smoothies, on their hot dogs, and in their morning coffee? He's writing this shit. Tom Brady shares happy family news with his unexpected baby photo, right? So Tom posted a photo of his older sibling cradling a newborn, right? Newborn baby, right? But in typical Brady GOAT fashion, right? Typical Brady GOAT fashion, he says, yo, get a tighter grip, you know, and then he tossed the baby to Tom. Well, you know what? Actually, Mrs. Furious said no more Tom Brady jokes, right? Mrs. Furious said no more Tom Brady jokes, you know? And then she says to me, said, but J-Lo has more rings than Tom Brady now. Get it? Like, you know, engagement rings, wedding rings? Come on now. Mrs. Furious wrote that, not me. Standardized tests are bad in the best of times, and during COVID, they're ridiculous, right? So the tests were bad before because students were trying to remember past information, right? It's ridiculous now because dads who can't find their wallets are trying to help their kids find X, then Y. It's two. I don't know what's going on. It's being reported that being older or overweight gives you access to the hottest ticket in town, a COVID vaccine, right? So this is great news, right? The new normal will be to eat McDonald's three times a day and ask Frank from down the street to hook you up with a fake ID that says you're 65? I don't know, man. NFL names its first black female game official. So the good news, that's good news for equality, right? And that's great news for NFL games. They're going to get a lot more fun, right? So, you know, the first time an offensive lineman jumps off sides and you see the yellow flag being thrown, then you hear, oh, hell nah. Hell nah. Oh, man. In a private school in New York, says phrases like mom and dad should be avoided, right? Well, it's New York, so they will be removing phrases like deadbeat dad, baby's mama, and side chick. Who's writing this stuff? Yo, we got a great show coming up tonight, man. Yo, big ups to the one man band, DJ Rage. Let me bring him on right quick. DJ Rage, what's up, man? We're one man band.
Hello.
Over here. Yo, big ups to the one man band. He's gonna be jumping on today. And it's his birthday, so make sure y'all give a big birthday shout out. We have a great show coming up tonight. We have the finalists for the Tournament of Divas battle, Voltizzi Knows and DJ Urge. So let's go. And now for a raid from our sponsor. What is good? Hey, yo, did we get a raid while I was sitting here? Did we get a raid?
Yeah, we got a raid.
We got a raid. Yo, Dance From Home with a raid. What's good? Dance From Home, Talk From Home. What is good? What is good, everybody? What's going on? We go to Dance From Home for the raid. Shout out to you guys. What is up? Welcome to Late Night Twitch with Furious. You're just in time. We're starting a new segment. This new segment right now is called Salty Vibes and Furious. That's something that the producers Marcy and Ed Lover thought I should do. They said I'm always salty. They said it would make it good entertainment. I'm like, okay, good entertainment. Okay, salty vibe number one. Well, you know what? We're gonna start with number two because we're gonna start with number two. All right, salty vibe number two. Drake is not an icon yet. I keep telling you guys about this. I keep telling you about Drake should be an icon. Why y'all hating on that guy, man? I'm telling you. In the last 10 years, he's put out mad tracks, dude. Mad tracks and bangers, dude. I keep telling y'all on the morning wake-up show. Drake is and should be an icon now, dude. What is going on, man? All right. Salty vibes number three. People that don't believe Meghan Markle. Come on. Like, how hard is it to believe? Like, how hard is it to believe that, you know, what she's saying is not true? I mean, you know, it's like, isn't it like the first time, like, a black person has been in the royal court? Now, come on now. You know what I'm saying? Like, why do you not believe her? Why do you not believe her? Salty vibe number four, Grammy Record of the Year, was from Billie Eilish. Yeah, right. Grammy Record of the Year came from Billie Eilish. Now, we all know what the number one track going around the world was WAP. I don't know why. What's going on with that, man? No wonder why they're boycotting Grammys. Hey, from now on, whenever I do these stats for these battles, you will not hear no more Grammy stats from me. No more. I'm boycotting the Grammys too, man. Bunk that. We're done with the Grammys. All right. Salty vibe number five is exactly to this day, the Monday after DJ Rage's birthday dinner last year, the one man band's birthday dinner, we got the word that California was put in the lockdown. It's been 1 year since this lockdown. Am I salty? Yeah, I'm salty. But, you know, there were some good things. There's some good things that came out of it. You know, I met all of y'all. I wouldn't have met all of y'all. I wouldn't have done none of this if it wasn't for the lockdown, you know. So we good. All right, so. Whoa, man, come on. Everybody is salty. I'm not the only one salty on that. Come on now. All right, so salty. I'm going to go to salty vibe number one. because I don't know, I put it out of order, and it's a good segue. Good segue. Salty Vibe number one is, I am not the winner in the Tournament of Divas Battle Final. Like, what? I should be interviewing me. I should be interviewing me. Yo, what's up? How was your, yo, I guess you won the Tournament of Divas, but how did it go? Well, you know, I didn't play any slow jams, and so that's why I won, you know? Salty Vibe number one. Yo, all right, so, hey, we got a great show coming up. Speaking of Tournament of Divas, let's bring in our first guest, one of the finalists, you know, he goes by the name of Volt TZ Knows. Let's bring him in one time. Round of applause.
What's up, man? What's good? Man, you just started off Salty Vibes.
That's what we do out here. We're like just mad right, salty, man.
Right off top.
That's what we do. What's up, man? How are you?
I'm good, man. I'm honored to be on this this hell of a platform. This show is something else. The production
That's because you're a finalist, man. You deserve to be here, man.
You know, I don't know. It didn't sound like that about 2 minutes ago.
No, it didn't. You should be interviewing me. You should be interviewing me.
No. This is, you know what I'm saying? You're the general. This is the show. I like it. This is the show to be on.
Yeah, man. You know what I'm really disappointed at? Is that I wanted to run this segment. For those of y'all in the chat, I wanted to run this segment called, you know how on Swain in the Morning? They got the five fingers of death, right? And then they have the guests going and MCs going and they try to slay it. I'm like, oh, we got a hyena in the building, da-da-da-da-da, right? Yo, we was going to run a segment called the Five Phalanges of Furiousness. Five Phalanges of Furiousness. Yo, it would have been off the hook, man. It would have been off the hook. You would have got the hyena. I'm positive you would have got the hyena.
Who knows? Maybe we're still open. We can give it a shot, maybe. We'll see.
Man, I don't know, man. Yeah, it's good. Hey, tell us about your rounds in the Diva battle. Tell us about that.
Man, I'll tell you what. I mean, every competitor, obviously, and every DJ had a dope set of divas. But I feel like my bracket, man, it was tough. I mean, I had to go up against Beyonce and Aretha in round one. That was with Verge. And, I mean, it wasn't easy. None of the battles were easy. They were long, drawn out, big time rounds. And then me and Total Encore and the semis, Whitney Houston and Christina, with the voice, I mean, the voice of Twitch. I'm not the voice of Twitch. Total Encore, based on your intro.
Did you hear that? Did you hear that? I was like, yo, that's the shit right there, man.
Dude, I had to change my drawers, man. I was like, oh, my God. Yeah.
It's the shit right there. I like that.
Yeah, it was tough, man. It was a tough battle. Like, this format has been tough, too, because of the long times in between.
Yeah.
So, like, I've been overthinking it, man. But here we are, right? We're in the finals.
What was one of the craziest moments in these battles that you had with who?
All I Want for Christmas Lost.
Oh man,
I was, you know, I'm thinking to myself, okay, look, no BS. I was preparing. I was doing mock battles. I had preparation. I had a team behind me that was helping me prepare.
You hear that? He has a team, right? Yo, big ups to the you want to give some big ups to the Hoy Luck Club, you know.
Big ups to the Hoy Luck Club, big ups to B Squad. Like, they were, you know, every time we go in and we compete and we do things and we ideate, these guys are all like, we're all in it together. We're practicing, we're scrimmaging. So yeah, we had mock battles. And so, you know, All I Want for Christmas was, I thought that was my ace in the hole.
So you're saying where I failed at is I didn't have a team. I should have had a team. Now, if you were on my team, would you tell me not to play, more, or would you tell me to play more slow jams?
Yes. Yes. As Captain Hindsight. Captain Hindsight reporting for duty, I will tell you, play the slow jams.
You know?
Play the slow jams.
We got QV the artist Quincy in the chat right there. Hey, did you like my Drake segment about that? My rant on Drake?
Big Drizzy. Let's go.
He should be an icon, Quincy, an icon.
Look, he makes hits. He makes hits. Whether you think he's soft or you think he's whack or he bit verses from people, like, look, man, my man makes hits, though. He makes hits. I'll give him that.
How's your talk show going on?
It's good. It's like it's become this sort of organic thing. I've tried to put format to it. I've tried to have topics. But to be honest, I think people just like the conversation. They just like seeing, you know, real people just having a real conversation. Just like you would in somebody's garage.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, it's just that's the format right now. Like, I haven't gone back to, like, guests. That's how I started. I started doing guests, so like a traditional podcast. But we're trying. We're trying to do, like, I'm bringing a little bit more format and structure. So, like, there's some topics that I like to hear, you know, depending on who the panel is. Want to hear some opinions, you know. You get some intelligent people in there that they need a platform to be able to talk. So, yeah, it's fun. I like it.
No, it's great. And I like it, too. Like, I seriously sit there and I wait. Like, it was on Tuesdays. I'll try to get home. And I said, yo, let me see if there's a link open, man. I'm going to try to jump in. Like, nah, let me eat dinner first. Oh, let me do this.
Man, you know, nothing like this. This right here, I'll tell you what. Being on the stage now versus watching the stage.
Yeah.
It's intimidating, man. I'm a little nervous.
Oh, come on now. Come on now. Come on now. We're just getting started. And you did the voiceover for what? Episode 2? Episode 2. Right?
Yeah, that's Ice and Rosé. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. See, you're an intricate part of the team. You know what I mean?
But this is different. This is, I mean.
Look at D-Double. Y'all don't dance.
I mean, play the video. No, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
Oh, my God. Yeah. Oh, hey, save that content now. You might have to spin the wheel later. There's Furious Impressions on this wheel. So,
oh, man.
Save the content.
No, nobody will be vibing with me. Not yet.
Oh, my God, dude. Oh, man. So, wait, what are you most looking forward to once this lockdown is over?
I'm looking for. I mean, we're actually going to be in California, so I'm looking forward to that. And that's before
let's
lockdown.
Let's go. Like,
we'll be there in May. So I'm bringing the family, the whole Voltese clan, the two little boys. We're all getting on a plane, and we're going to be in LA. We'll be in San Diego for a couple days.
You know
so
what?
You know, I'm gonna hit you up
when you come down to San Diego. I will gladly invite you to the Fear Studios, and I will definitely treat you out to some Tsunami Fries. Faux show.
That is, that might have been one of my top three I've been waiting for since I got on Twitch.
Yeah, the Tsunami Fries.
Tsunami Fries. I mean, everybody that's been there, they've been pumping these pictures. D-Double is always talking about it. DJ Rex, he got a cousin in San Diego. They talk about it. You talk about it a lot. I'm like, look, let me get some Lolita Fries, man.
J-Lus knows about Tsunami Fries, man. Yo, J-Lus and D-Double have both been to the Furious Studios, man. They've both been to the Furious Studios, so they know what's up, how it goes down.
But now I see we gotta wear suits now, right? So we gotta.
Oh no, that's just for this show.
I could tie up, shave the beard.
I'm trying to give you that late night feel. Do you feel it? Do you
feel,
like you were on a late night TV?
Look at
the background. See the background? It's like a window of the city, right? Type deal, right?
You like the Batman of Twitch right now? You got the Gotham City back. I'm telling you, bro. You Bruce Wayne right now. But then Furious in the Morning is fucking Batman.
Switching it up. Nah, man. But it's about you making it to be one of the finalists. You know, everybody in the chat, explain to the chat who are the artists that you represent.
All right. Well, chat, everyone knows I am Team Mariana, which is Mariah Carey.
Almost spit out my coffee.
Team Mariana. Mariah Carey and Ariana Grande. I wouldn't be Filipino if I didn't try to, like, make some sort of fucking hybrid name out of that shit.
Look at the one man band. One man band said yes in Ariana Grande. One man band.
I already know. I know DJ Ray's, bro. Like, that's why I know if he in the chat, that's one guaranteed vote. I just got to drop positions or.
Oh, my God.
You know,
man.
The only math he knows is
34 plus 35.
Yeah, man.
Oh, man. Oh my gosh, man! So are you excited for this the final battle that's coming up or what?
Yeah, man. I'm. You know, it's like March Madness. It's kind of fitting, right? Because we're going into March Madness, right? And you're getting like And you know how you get like the powerhouse team. Like I'm not gonna talk smack, but let's think about this for a second. In the beginning of this diva battle, everybody was kind of clowning Urge a little bit, you know, for his draft, you know.
Wow, right?
I mean, my man had the first pick. I was clowning him. The first pick. Shit, I was right behind you. I was throwing shit right behind you, man. This my man had the first pick. Let's relive this for a second.
I was clowning him.
Let's relive this for a second. I'm gonna go back to the draft now. I was streaming, and I got off my own stream yard to attend the draft on my phone, and then my stream was watching the draft. And so we did the order. Urge had the first pick. So here I am with number two, right? I'm strategizing. I'm like, okay, if he takes Mariah, do I go Whitney or do I go Janet? So I'm thinking I'm going to lose one of those three, right? They're not going to be available to me because that's the top three to me. Yeah. Mariah, Whitney, Janet. So here I am. I got a list in front of me. I'm ready to cross one of these off. Urge steps up. He goes, I'll take Rihanna, bro. And then I'm like, like, I almost said Mariah so fast. I almost fell over. I almost fell over my chair. Because he was like, Rihanna, bro. And then like 2 seconds later, I was like, Mariah Carey. Because I'm like, wow. I didn't even think she was going to be available. I thought he might have taken Mariah. But he took Rihanna. But look, we were clowning him. Right, they're saying, oh, my man, he took Rihanna, and then he took Ashanti. Like, I didn't even, that wasn't even on my top 50. Like, I don't know where Ashanti came from. Like, Ashanti was like, you know what I'm saying? You could have just threw a dart and picked an artist. But here we are in the finals, March Madness, there's that Cinderella team. That's Urge.
Wow.
Urge is the Cinderella story. Everybody didn't give him a chance. I didn't give him a chance against Showtime. I was doing pregame. I was making predictions on my stream before the battles. And I predicted both times Urge was going to lose.
Wow.
And he won.
That was crazy. Maybe you don't know, but during one of your battles, I had started my own stream. It was like a salty stream. And I was eating popcorn and shit. I you know, Marcy, I can't find the clip. I think it's gone now. Or the VOD. But yeah, I was eating popcorn. I was talking shit, you know, and I was like, yo, you know, we're going to vote Volteezy, right? We're going to vote Volteezy. So we're going to vote. We got to give him the vote. You know, come on now. That's a slow jam. Come on. You know, I was talking bad shit. Yo, there was probably about 12 people in there, and we're just fucking dying. People that can open up multiple browsers and shit. Oh my God. Yeah, I was choking on some popcorn, but yo, I was digging it, man. I was in there rooting you on, eating popcorn, like literally. Oh, man, it was great. It was great.
Yeah, it's a great format. I mean, I wish they were closer together, the battles. I would have liked to, momentum have gone through. But it's kind of nice. It's a refresh, though, right? I mean, like, now people will forget, well, until now that I'm bringing it up, people will have forgotten the multiple instances of Upon the Replay.
Oh, and we're going to talk about this Ponder Replay. So speaking of talk about it, this is what we're going to do. We're going to cut to a commercial right quick, and then we're going to bring in the one and only Ponder Replay.
Ponder Replay himself.
Urge. So where are we at? Just hold up. Stay in the room right quick. One-man band. Take it to the way of the one-man band, and let's go to the commercial. Let's get it. Big ups to our sponsor, Jetpack Bags. What is up? We'll bring back my man Volteezy. All right, introducing. We're gonna bring him in here. We're gonna bring my man Urge. You know, is there a way you want to introduce him, Volt? I know you got a special way. You want to introduce him? Well, hold up. Can we hear it? You're on mute.
Sorry.
All right. Well, hold on. Go ahead.
Here we go. To the man who played Pawn the Replay twice, or maybe even three times. I don't even know. At that point, I lost track. My man went out of turn. He picked Rihanna first. He has Ashanti, who, I mean, I can't even consider that a diva. But nonetheless, he is my hoy brother. He is my finalist, adversary, but still the homie. They call him Erds, E-R-D-S, DJ Urge.
What up, what up,
there
what
he is.
Up?
Oh yes.
My God, there he is, dude.
What's up, chat?
Oh, my God. What is going on here, man?
Should I play Pawn the Replay?
Oh, man. Hey, we'll have time for that later. We got time. Don't worry. I got something lined up for you. But matter of fact, explain this whole Pawn the Replay thing to the chat, people that missed it. Explain this.
For my defense, all right, I had Work by Rihanna. And then we played the same time, right? For some reason, that track changed upon the replay, and I didn't even check
it. I'm going to spit my coffee out all over the game. He's like, come flying here.
So wait, it was another track that you queued up, and it changed?
Right.
Man. Oh my God. What version of Serato is that? That's a different. That's a different.
Woohoo!
That's a different
patch.
Almost
talking smack already.
No. Hey, come on now. Look, let me bring this up. Hold on. I've been quiet, right, throughout this whole like waiting for the final. Urge, you know, on Facebook when you have the little videos that get cut and it's like you've been friends with somebody for like 8 years or 9 years. Urge posted that shit, but then he was like, "When it comes to the finals, you know, we're enemies. We're this, we're that." I was like, "Yo, where did this come from? Out of left field, my man." You know, but it's cool. You know what?
You
gotta
put some fire in it. You know,
I admit, the Urge is smart. See, everybody in the chat, don't let him get you fooled. He want to play this, you know, I'm just here for the comments. And Urge knows what he's doing. Urge knows what he's doing. He's smart. He's smart.
What's up? What's up, Urge? What's good, man?
What's going on, Furious?
Look, is it really? Why does it look sunny out there?
Is it? It's daytime.
Is this your background?
I'm in Hawaii right now.
This guy,
you know. Like, matter of fact, speaking of Chicago, this guy was like one of the few people that I met in Chicago when I visited Chicago once.
Here we go.
You know.
Here we go.
Urge was my host. Now he took me and Mrs. Furious everywhere. You know, you know, and put me up in his club. You know, I appreciate that, right? You know, but for meals, he takes me to Seafood City twice. You know, for breakfast. Seafood.
Wait. Listen, guys. The first night he was here. Where did we go? For dinner.
A pizza joint.
Exactly. What's that?
They're like a deep dish pizza, right?
Did you go lose?
Luminati's.
There you go.
And he forgot about that. But he remembers seafood.
Twice.
He was up in seafood. It just opened up. So, yo, you got to check out this new spot. It just opened up. Like, where's that? It's Seafood City. I'm like, oh, shit. Okay, I can do that.
You're like, where's the chicken skins at?
Oh my God! Right. You know, I mean, it was a little cold then too. It was like 15.
Yeah,
I
took him to
Sears
Tower too.
Yeah. Damn, yeah, Sears Tower too. Did you do the whole like hanging off?
Yeah, we did all that.
Hanging off the window stuff.
Yeah, man.
Man, I've been living here how long? I don't even. Last time I remember going to the Sears Tower.
He was a good host. He was a good host. So let's talk about your diva battles here, right? I mean, that's the reason why I brought you guys on. You know, it's been a while since we talked about it. So I want people to remember what's going on with these diva battles, man. Talk about your experience. Like, what was the most heinous experience?
Man, I thought I was going to get knocked out on first round.
We did too.
First round. I was like, Tina Turner. Who else was that?
Missy Elliott. Yeah, I remember that.
He played that cover.
He played that cover, and that Urge. You should look. Here's what I gotta say about that first round. As a spectator, obviously it was very. You know, I was watching. I had to scout the competition. You know, potentially. And I remember, you know, Urge came in and he was real. He was nervous. You could tell he was nervous.
Dude, did and you then, see me drinking like crazy?
But then when he went up 2-0, when he played that third song, he walked off the camera. Like he
birthday
was
cake.
He's like, oh, I got this, bro. He played that song. He just walked off. He panned off the camera. Like, you know when Jordan shot that fadeaway, he just left the wrist up like that? That's yeah, what he yeah. did.
And it was a fail, too, because my headphone got stuck.
I know. And the headphone tug. But, you see? I'm telling you, man.
And then QB the artist was making me all nervous.
QB the artist likes to type in caps. So
I know, seriously.
When he types in caps.
And he doesn't like Drake.
And he doesn't like Drake.
He doesn't like Drake.
Yo. He likes K-pop, though.
He does. One can argue Drake or K-pop, right?
So what's gonna happen? It's like if you want to talk shit to Volteza, and I know you do. What
I can't
would you
even
say
talk
to
shit.
Him?
You know what? He got his team. We're hoy, but that hoy is on his side.
Oh,
UK
oh.
is
why,
on
yeah,
his
why
side.
Why is that? Why is that? It's a one way hoy.
It's not
one way hoy.
Stop. No. Look here.
We need a one way sign.
Just. Full disclosure.
The Hoy Luck Club, right? You got to put a one way underneath
the
it.
Arrow,
one way.
Little arrow.
And it's not pointing towards Urge and shit.
No, everybody.
When's the battle?
Are you asking the date again? Okay, man, Urge needs an assistant. That's what he needs because Urge always needs to ask times and dates.
No, I'm real busy right now. Seriously, we're selling our house, finding a house. It's stressful.
He's like, who am I battling again? I'm like, me, man. What the fuck? No,
you
but
know what? You guys should have like an equal amount of time though. Like we're Hoy Luck Club. Yo, you guys should split time. You know, with Urge, man. You know, give him some consultation too, man. Come on.
Look,
yo.
Yes, sir.
Everybody who from my stream, even from Hoy or B Squad, they've all voted straight. They told me when they voted against me. They actually voted against me a few times against Total Encore.
Well, they're gonna vote straight.
Stop.
To both.
Oh, stop! Just stop it. Look, DJ Urge. Is the most likable DJ on Twitch.
Please. You know. That's why I'm like trying to freaking reach 1K.
We both chasing Furious. I don't even know what you're talking about.
Oh, no, come on now.
Oh, wait. Hey, Twitch, if you're watching.
Uh-oh.
My boy Furious need that freaking purple check.
Yes.
Come on.
He deserves that shit.
Yes.
It's about y'all.
Purple check. Give him the purple check.
You know, but what you can do is that you can show up in the morning wake up show Monday through Friday starting at 8 a.m. Eastern time, 5 a.m. Pacific time. Let us be a part of your morning wake up routine. The morning wake up show.
Boom.
Look at that. Look at that, man.
It's like DJ Urge approves this message.
My man Urge. Yo, so aside from Seafood City, you're looking for a new house and stuff like that. I mean, you're staying in Chicago because one time I talked, you said you were going to Vegas or what?
We were.
What?
That was like 2016. The girls wanted to move over there. Mm-hmm. We're like, fine, we'll do, you know, 2 years after. They got older, and they're like, no, we don't want to move nowhere.
They don't want to move nowhere.
Only we'll stay here.
Oh, my gosh.
It's crazy.
That's when you know you're balling. You're like, what, you want to move? You want to move to Vegas? All right, let's go. Just
oh,
like, that,
like
you know?
That. It ain't like that.
Urge balling, bro. Come on,
I'm
man.
I'm not a millionaire like D Double.
Oh,
no, D Double's
D-double.
A millionaire.
Yeah.
On the low low.
No,
D Double is
can
a low low.
Move to Vegas. Move to LA in a heartbeat. You know.
Right.
It's like. You know. What
That's
I mean?
True. My man had no equipment. Didn't own equipment for 40 years or whatever he been DJing.
40 years.
I mean, my man had like Flintstone, like stylus and stones, and he. He getting residency. I'm out
and
here.
And he wants some
rated.
Equipment from DFH.
Yeah.
Someone
man.
Jacked his mixer.
Yeah, wow. That's crazy. You hear about that?
No. What happened?
His he won a raffle. D Double won a raffle in Effect Music. Shout out to Effect Music. Effect Music had raffled off his old equipment, some CDJs and a Rain 57.
Right.
D Double won that raffle. He got the CDJs. But not the mixer.
Did he ever get it?
Like that you saw in the package, like the package weighed X amount of pounds, and it weighed like 10 pounds less than when it said on the box. So somebody from a company that who should not be named who wears brown overalls.
Brown overalls.
Or brown,
okay,
you know.
Okay, okay.
Pantsuits, you
know,
I believe.
Don't give him no advertisement.
I know.
Right, right. Know.
But yeah, so he doesn't have, he has the CDJs. No mixer.
You know,
ham,
it's not
no
the
burger.
Same company as Calvin Cornell, right?
No.
No, 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 no. No. But yeah, yeah, so. Well, he's got CDJs, though.
Yeah, he's all set up, you know, man. I mean, that's good, man. We all try. We got to help, you know, old Papa D-Double, you know what I'm saying? You know, I gave him an iRig, you know, people got to give him CDJs and fucking mixers and shit, you know? You know, help him out, you know what I mean?
I give him tech support. That's what
give
I give
tech
him
support.
For free.
Oh, my gosh.
Christina's my mod tech.
Yo, yeah. speaking of mods, we about to put your mods to work tonight.
Oh.
We're going to put your mods to work tonight. Yo, because you know what? It's about, this is what we're going to do.
You got that link, Christina.
We're gonna have you guys battle it out. Battle it out.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, here we go.
In a couple games tonight, you know. So, but you know, we got to pay some bills for our sponsor. You got to pay some bills. All right, so stick around. Stay tuned right quick. One Man Band is going to pay some bills. We're going to cut to a commercial. And then we're going to continue with game number one and find out who is going to spin that wheel. One Man Band, let's go. Lego.
Yeah.
Big up for our sponsor, Jetpack Bags. If you go to Jetpack Bags and you want to get this new bag, yo, let them know Furious sent you, right, Rex James? Yo, it's dope, man. It's dope. Yo, let's bring back our finalists, Urge and Volteezy Knows.
Yeah, so I almost spit up my water. Somebody, I think it was like DJ 206 Asia or something. put Chewbacca. I almost choked on my water.
Did you see? She came on with ice. I don't know if you missed it. And she put the Chewbacca mask on. I was like, oh, man. She was ice's lifeline. Now, you guys will have a chance for some lifelines today. So the first thing we're going to do is that we are going to play. Let me look at my little games of heinousness box right here. We're going to play Gestures. You guys play that? Gestures?
Gestures.
You guys familiar with that, right?
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Gestures with your mod, right? So we want to test the teamwork of your team, right? You know, I mean, you can't have the whole Hoyla club here, Voltes. You can't. You can only pick one mod.
They don't come for Urge, though.
You know, yeah. No, they will come here. Come on now. See, look, you're going to make Urge mad again. Look at him. He's like, how come I don't get a team?
He's superstar. You know? He got that superstar status, bro. Come on now.
God. All right, Volteezy.
He hit that 1K. He don't know Urge no more.
Oh man!
Wow! Wow!
Man!
Oh my God! Okay, so Volteezy will go first. Who's your mod?
Well, I'm gonna call out since he was helping me out with the Diva battle. I thought maybe it'd be fitting to bring him on.
Oh,
Mr. QV the artist.
QV, where's he at? QV the artist, come on down. Come on down, join the StreamYard. Here he is, my man, QV Artist. The man who knows Drake is an icon.
Yes.
What is good?
Drake for life.
QV, what up?
Oh, what's good, y'all?
What up, bro?
What up, bro?
Hold on, man.
All right, are you familiar with the game Gestures?
I guess I am.
Gestures. All right. So we're gonna play one round of gestures. Okay. And what you're going to do is that you're going to describe a song, right?
Okay.
And it's gonna be, you know, Voltese's artist, right? And you gotta
he's gotta
guess the song. So right. Obviously you can't say no words, you can't say nothing, you know, you could just use sign language, gang signs, whatever you wanna do, you know.
Mm.
QV the art. I mean, Quincy, you're gonna act it out, and Voltese is going to answer it, all right? And
Word.
What I'm gonna do is I'm going to whisper it to you,
in the
you know,
the Kwan.
You want I'm gonna text you or whisper it to you. Which one I'm gonna do?
Whatever works for you, bro.
All right, let's
sweet nothings.
Sweet nothings.
Look at Urge. Right, Urge.
We're gonna hit on the whisper.
Wait, no, I lost the sound.
Come on. Oh my God, you lost the
no,
sound.
No, I'm good. No, I'm good now. I can't hear you.
QV the art. Was it QV the artist? QV,
yes, sir.
Artist. Okay, there you are. There you are. Okay, we're gonna test. Okay, I just sent you a test. Okay.
All right.
So, but before we do that, what I want to talk about is the wheel, because you guys will get a chance. You may or may not get a chance to spin the wheel, because I'm going to start keeping points, because you're going to have a minute to guess this song.
Well, so both of us going to guess?
No. Just what you're going to do, you're going to have your own round. Hold on.
Okay.
So it's going to be just Voltese and QV, the artist.
Yeah.
Right? And then he's going to try to guess it, right?
I mean, on the replay.
Quincy's
going to do it.
Right, you're gonna have a minute to do that. Now, if you do not guess it in a minute, I'm gonna dock you a point.
Ooh.
And then we're gonna wait till the end of the both rounds, and where you guys are gonna have to spin the wheel. We're like, well, what's that? Spin the wheel. What do I gotta do to spin the wheel? Okay. So this week's spin the wheel is going to be. Hold on, let me get this right. Spin the wheel this week will be. Where's the wheel at? Boom, there is a spin the wheel. So let me describe these spin the wheels. There's a Salty Furious. You just got to do an impression of me being salty. I'm sure that's not hard.
We already do that. What are you talking about?
Right. Salty Song. Next one is the Salty Song, right? You have to do a... You have to pick one of your artist songs and sing it like Salty Furious.
What
the fuck? Who the fuck is right? I'm going to blame Marcy on that one. All right. So the next one, obviously, Body Rolls, Apache Dance. You know about that. The next one is Karen Impressions. So I'm going to give you a topic, and you have to do a Karen impression. You know what I mean by Karen impression, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Right? Okay. All right. So we're going to do that. And then the last but not least is you're going to simulate spitting game to J-Lo. You know, spitting game to J-Lo. You know,
interesting.
So that's the wheel. That's the wheel right there. You know what I mean? So.
Wait, this actually goes to J-Lo?
Right?
It can. I can send her the clip. I can send her the clip. Okay, so let's do this. Let's put Quincy up here first. All right. And so you can see the full screen of him trying to show you what it is. One man band. What's up, Mike? Can we get some music? What's that? The game music. Like, we're ready to play the game. What's it? No, that's the wrong answer.
Oh, listen.
No, that's the one. Remember?
Wow, that's a intense.
That's not that one. This one. Oh man. All right, here we go. All right, so let me whisper you the song, and I'm gonna tell you when to begin. All right.
Okay, so you whisper me the song, and I'm supposed to
gesture it out.
Yes.
Okay.
So that one, that's it right there. That's the sound. All right. So the first one.
And it's one of Volt's.
One of Volt's artists.
Okay.
All right. All right, so the first, I'm sending you the first song.
Yep.
But I will tell you when to begin, all right?
Okay.
Oh, shit. Actually, Rach, you got that timer?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, right?
Oh, this is, all right.
You ready? You ready? Yeah. Okay. Hold on. Rage is set. The one man band is setting up. One man band is setting up. 1 minute. Put a 1 minute on the clock. 1 minute on the clock. 1 minute on the clock. Okay. All right. Actually, Rage, you tell him when to go. You tell him when to go.
Tell me when to go. Tell me when to go. I can barely hear you.
Go.
I see your heart. Wait.
Hi.
Oh, Jesus. Looking. Vision of love.
Wow. Yes. Look at that. Look at that. Vision of love. Boom.
Really?
A round of applause on that. Look at this guy.
He did this. Looking and then looking in vision. I get it.
That was a little too easy. That was a little too easy. I'm a little disappointed. All right, next one. I'm going to message you the next one. All right. This might be a little easy too. All right. Here we go. Next track is. Okay, well, all right, ready, one man band? Right,
I almost want to guess off top. Go ahead.
One man band, you ready?
Let me know. All
right, here we go. Go.
Touch my body.
Wow, that's still too easy, man. Too easy. Yo, man. All right. Next one. One man band doing a lot of things. All right, here we go. Next one. Damn, I was hoping he's going to spin that wheel. Here we go. Next track.
Ooh.
All right.
Oh.
One man band, it's on you.
Here, go.
I don't even know the song, so like.
Positions.
Yes! Oh, yes!
Wow. Is that right?
Wow.
Yes!
That's crazy.
Yes!
Yo.
That's fire, bro.
I mean, to be honest, all I heard was strike a pose. Dun, dun, okay. Dun, dun, dun. So, anyway.
Wow, that's crazy. Okay. Dramatic? Yeah. Okay, let's see. All right, then. All right, the last one. I mean, you may get it all. You may not have to spin the wheel this time. Okay, here we go. Next one is sending it.
Okay.
Okay, you ready? One man band, it's on you.
All right, ready?
Break up my heart.
Damn. You got the first part right.
Break.
You can't talk,
break.
Man.
Oh, okay, sir.
Break up. Break. Break grip. Break. Hug. Grip. Break up hug. Break up sex. Break up. Jeez. Oh. Break high. Break up. X. Break up with your ex.
Oh, man.
Was that a minute?
That was a minute, man. That was a minute.
Oh, that was tough, man.
Well, go ahead. Let him know.
It was break up with your girlfriend.
Oh.
Wow. Geez. Okay, I'm gonna, you got 1 point. 1 point. Yo.
1 point?
Yeah, I mean, he's got to spin the wheel, but we're going to do it later. We're going to spin the wheel later, man. Yo, big ups to QB the artist. Yo, what's up? Everybody say what's up to QB the artist.
What up, did a great job.
Hey, give him a round of applause. He did a great job. He did all right.
Thank you, guys. Dude, the position.
That was it. That was the winner.
Yeah. Hey, stick around. He may need you later, man. He may need to phone a friend. So. Yo, Quincy, that's my man Quincy. Big ups to you, man. Thanks for hanging out. All right. Okay, so my man Urge, you ready?
Christina, where you at?
Who is it? You gotta get How kind of intro is that? How rude, dude. Where
Stina,
you at?
Where you at?
Where you at, bro?
Where you at, bro? Stina.
Look at her. She's already
she
like.
Is. What kind My of intro? In the building. Yeah. What up?
What's up? Resting Beats. Let's go.
Happy birthday.
Resting Beats one time.
Happy hey, look birthday. At her. You could tell she's hungover right now.
I know. Yo, happy belated birthday. What's up? How are you?
Thank you. I'm fine. I'm not hungover.
Are you ready for this?
Don't let me
no,
down.
No, I'm not.
Don't let me down.
Oh, my gosh. I'm trying to. Okay, ready. Let me punch your name. Oh, underscore.
The queen of soju.
Right.
All hail.
All right,
take a shot first.
I'm gonna send you a test. Let me know you get this. Let me know you get this. You ready?
Okay.
You got it?
Yeah.
Okay. You know how to play gestures? You're good. You're ready. You're good with the rules. Or what?
Sorry, Tina.
Oh. Why did you do this to me?
Did you even know this was going down or no?
Not really. I didn't get full details. I was just told 10:30. I volunteered you to be on various game stream tonight.
Okay. So gestures, right? You got the
that
gist.
Sounds like
you
have. For sure.
I'm gonna message you a song, and you got a minute to try to describe it without using words, just you and using hand gestures to your boy DJ Urge. You know, you ready?
Okay.
You ready? Okay. I'm gonna type in your first song. Look at Urge. Urge set her up, man.
Sorry.
Urge set her up. All right. Okay, here. Hold on. Let's get the one man band on. One man band.
Ready?
Okay.
Okay.
Ready?
Go.
Wait.
Yeah.
Go.
Go.
Okay.
Umbrella.
There you go. Umbrella. That's good.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna send you the next one.
Got this. You got this.
Oh,
ready?
My God.
Ready? All right. One man band, it's on you.
Go.
Oh, my God. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I can't do this.
The fact that we're laughing.
Pawn the replay.
Oh, my God. What the hell, dude? She didn't even do nothing, man.
Oh my god. Was it? Swear to God.
Oh my god. All right. Here's the next one.
It would be the one that you just laughed to, I guess. That's
right.
That's the one.
Okay, here's the next one. Here's the third one.
All right. Ready? Set. Go.
Okay. Can I use
I can't see your damn hands.
Just
what?
Your hands.
Okay, ready? Dude, that first one was easier.
That's it? Damn.
Oh my god.
Let me just spin the damn wheel right now.
I'm already putting a point down for you.
You should just guess upon the replay again.
What was that?
Well, Christina, go ahead and tell him what it was.
Rock with you.
Yeah. So let me do the instant replay. Let me do the instant replay.
Oh, I could have done
this. Like this. And then this.
Oh, you could have done like.
No, but you know what, Christine? It's not your fault. Urge set you up, man. He didn't prepare you. Hey, you know I had a pre-production meeting with these guys. I told these guys what was going on.
No, he didn't.
All right, here you go. The last song. And you're off the hook. Last song.
I'm like nervous. I'm like sweating over here. It's like cold outside too.
Oh my god! All right, here we go. Last song. You got this. You got this. Here we go.
Ready?
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Let me get that one man band. It is. Wait, Christina, you ready?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, one man band. It's on you.
All right, ready? Go.
Say
where have you been? Love you.
Ernst is not even trying, man.
I'm fucking buzzed.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Let me spin that wheel, goddammit.
Oh my god. Just say upon the replay. You gotta just say something.
On the replay, yeah. Shit.
You in Jeopardy, they just gotta guess something.
Oh my gosh.
Foolish. I'm guessing all the fucking. Take a bow.
Take a
bow. He's just taking random Rihanna songs.
Where are you getting take a bow from when I went like
know,
this?
No, I'm just freaking guessing.
I mean.
Oh my god.
You did get pawned the replay.
Christina, what is it? What is it?
The way that I love you. I was trying to do I love you, and then maybe if he got that,
oh, then the
he
way
would be
might
able
come
to
out.
Guess the song. But I don't know where he got all his words from.
So he's not even helping pronounce the words. He'd just be like.
I thought his camera was frozen on Earth.
Pawned the replay, bro. What?
Shanti,
I mean,
bro.
Fun to replay. I didn't even know how to do that one.
Yeah, can I ask the logic on song number two and how you guys got that one? Like, just the laughing, it was just like laughing.
I just freaking
and then Erg goes, pawn the replay. You just got it. I love it. That's dope.
That was awesome.
Yo, big ups to Christina. I appreciate you for stopping
Thank
by.
Thank you, Christina.
Resting beats.
You know, it's not your fault. And the good news is, you
make sure
have
you guys say happy birthday to Christina. It was her birthday yesterday.
Happy birthday.
Thank
happy
you.
Birthday.
My mod tech.
Big ups to Christina. I'll see you in the morning. Morning.
All right. See ya.
Bye.
Cheers.
Bye.
You did not help her out one bit.
I know.
Not one
My
bit.
Bad.
My bad, right. bro. Not,
My
not
bad,
one
bro.
Bit, man.
Shit.
Not one
bit, man. So that's how you told her. You said, Tina, 10:30, Furious, StreamYard. You did like four words. It's like, name that tune in three words. StreamYard, oh Furious, 10:30.
My gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm dying over here. All right, so guess what? Hey, you gotta spin that wheel. You gotta spin the wheel, dude.
Wait, my wife's calling me. Bedtime.
You gotta spin that wheel. You know,
my wife's calling me. It's bedtime.
This is what we're gonna do. We got Voltese, he got 1 point. Urge got 2 points. So how about we'll start off with Urge first.
God
right, and then we'll go to Voltese, and then we'll go back to Urge. So.
Oh, Urge's got two spins. Okay.
Yeah, he's got two spins, right? He's
I
got
like
two
this.
Spins. All right, so let's put the wheel up. Let's put this wheel up.
Oh, Urge, you got this,
Yo.
Bro.
One man band. We're gonna need some wheel music. We're gonna need some wheel music. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Spinning that wheel now.
B, final answer. Sorry, music.
What, babe? Bedtime?
The hey. Apache dance.
What is that?
That's simple. The Apache
you got
dance.
That.
That's pretty
you got
simple.
That.
Wait, I don't have room here.
You got
a whole
room
condo
right
behind you, bro. What's that? That whole backdrop is a condo right there.
Yeah, but let me put the camera in the one man band.
See, my wife and my kids were right.
But
I was wearing boxer earlier.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, see?
All right, well,
you better wear it short just in case.
There it is.
Here we go. Apache, one man band. Let's go.
Wait, take my broom, man.
Oh, there it is. Let's go.
He's just spinning. He's not even trying.
Jump on it, jump on it, jump on it,
told you I don't have room here.
Was that it?
I'm like knocking out shit over here.
Come on, man, man. What kind of like Apache is that, man? Yo, tell your family what you just did, man. Come on.
They're probably watching.
That's not. Oh my gosh. All right. Here we go. We're gonna spin. Okay, Volteezy, you ready? We're gonna spin that wheel for Volteezy.
Let's go.
Hold on. One minute, man. Hold on. Spin the wheel, Volteezy.
Guys, I don't dance.
That wheel.
Gangsters don't dance. How they
move. Here we go. Spinning that wheel, Volteezy. One time. Go. What could it be? Ooh, spit.
Oh.
Game Ooh. To J-Lo. Yo, before we do that, One Man Band, can we get some sexy music in the background? Right quick. Does it matter which one? Nah, it doesn't matter. Oh, you know, some instrumental, I don't loop it, something. I mean, something sexy, you know? He's got a spit game to Volta. This is the one time you can play a slow jam. Just, you know, something like slow jam. Something like that. One Man Band.
I got you.
He's got me. Okay. You're Captain Nardis.
I mean, he got a better chance than I
do. Let's go.
Everything's on the line. No, yo, Jamie, don't worry about it. He's not going anywhere. Watch out.
Miss Lopez, I can throw harder than A-Rod. I can dance better than any of the backup dancers you've dated. I'm more handsome than Derek Jeter. And I know a man named Captain Narding. Kasi J-Lo, that was not really Bautista, that was Captain Narding. That is my rendition of an English. When I look at your butt like this, it's so round I can put my drink like this. It's like a cup holder. So next time, Miss Lopez, you want to think about anything porcelanas, you can also think anything for Narding. Jennifer, I'm the one for you. Trust me. La verdad. See, I know Spanish too. Thank you very much. Flight 143, 5254. Go
Your
back to sleep.
Your ass is sleeping in the couch tonight.
Yo. Oh my God. Oh, I can't. No
Jamie
more.
Knows what you think about that.
Yeah, what do you think, man? Can we get some comments from Jamie Volteezy?
She, you know.
Jamie Volteezy one time. Oh, she thought it was
Jamie. Jamie knows Volteezy.
Jamie knows Volteezy one time. Let's go.
All right,
here we go. My man DJ Urge. Matter of fact, big ups one time to Volteezy Nose spitting that game. Yo, give me that round of applause one
Salamat.
More time.
Palakpakan mga tao sa chat. Palakpakan, clap your hand, goddammit. I'm flying the plane talking to Miss Lopez. Clap your hand. That's the one.
Oh my God, this shit's crazy, man. Crazy. All right. Here we go. Spin that wheel time. Here we go. One more game. You ready?
If it lands upon the replay, I'm going to leave the stream.
Here we go. DJ Urge, this is you. One more game. Karen Impressions.
Yes.
Karen Impressions. Okay. We got that. Karen Impressions, we got that. All right, here we go. All right. Matter of fact, no, let's put my man Urge on the front line. So Karen Impressions. Let's do Karen Impressions. I think for you, let's do, how about this?
Wait, my wife's calling me.
Oh my God. I'll give you an easy one. All right. Drunk Karen texting an ex. All right. You ready for that?
I'm ready.
All right.
Ready?
All right. One man band. Here we go.
Hey, Boltisi. Wait, am I supposed to be the Urge or Karen?
Do you know what? You're Karen.
You're Karen. Go ahead. I'll respond. I'll even play with you. I'll respond. Go ahead. This
guy. Hey, Boltisi, this is Karen. I want to see your sexy ass.
Whoa. This sounds like J-Lo. This is not Karen.
See, my wife can hear me. She's like, is that an interview?
You want a lifeline?
I'm going to call the 5-0 if your ass don't come over here right now.
Oh, see?
Naked.
My people have been naked for thousands of years. I will not.
What the hell is the...
She's like, are you doing an interview or what?
I would be texting that. We would be perfectly fine throwing coconuts and spears at each other. Magellan, we didn't need your Catholicism, okay?
Do you know this whole Karen bit? Now you know where she this lady's complaining about everything. Karen.
Yeah, I'm gonna call the damn cop.
You know what? You should have had your kids come help you out or something. Oh man. All right. We good. I guess big ups to my man Urge. Big ups to Urge.
Yes.
Can we get a round of applause for Urge?
Can we find out what Urge is drinking on? What's he sipping on over there? Not that's making him crazy.
Any of his tasks. Setting up his mod.
Yeah. Furious needs to spin the wheel. That's a good point, Marcy.
Spin that wheel.
We got one more game. We got.
Come on, Furious. Spin that wheel.
Matter of fact, this is the perfect time for a commercial break. Yo, one man. Well, man, we're going to do a commercial break. We're going to pay some bills. Back to our sponsor, Jetpack.
And
then
we're going to play.
We're going to play the next game. Let's go. Big ups to our sponsor, Jetpack Bags. Make sure you go to Jetpack Bags and let them know Furious sent you from the late night Twitch show. Let's go.
Hey, I actually got one for Christmas, man.
For real?
Yeah, hold on.
You got a jetpack?
With your name on it? Let's go. Let's see it.
Damn. See? Talking about balling. This guy already got the bag. We out here watching
commercials.
Well,
the wife,
he got it.
I got to sip it up.
Well, while he's doing that, I got a question, Furious. I actually got a message from a source who shall not be named. Somebody.
Bam!
Oh, that's dope. I like that.
See that?
Yo, I like that. That's good. That's
thanks tight. To my wifey.
Source that will not be named.
Yeah, so source that will not be named.
Damn, is this the Wendy show now?
Well, I was asked if I could ask this question on the show, and I said, well, you sure that's okay? And this source, trusted source, not of mine, perhaps of yours, said, no, it'll be fine. I think you can ask this question. I said, okay. Well, it was more of a statement than a question. So the statement was, you know, the Diva Battle, this tournament of divas, groundbreaking, right? It was like the first of its kind. I mean, the numbers were through the roof. I mean, we were breaking every stream. Subsequently, the numbers got better and bigger and bigger. And this unnamed source said, you should ask Furious how he feels about the battles, especially that he was the only one to have gotten the Wallis. I'm just a messenger.
Wow.
Just a messenger. But also wanted to know how you felt having the shortest battle
of all the rounds, having made history in an event that made history. Again.
And this is how I feel about that. I am so salty about that that I'm going to have my own battle here on the Furious Network.
Ooh, I like that.
Yes. And we're going to have a real battle. No fucking slow jams will be fucking played, period. And I will be giving out the grand prize. A grand prize. Maybe it's a mixer.
You guys did it to answer that?
Maybe it's a controller. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I'll put it up. You know what I'm saying?
Again, just a messenger. Yeah. I'm a man of the people. That's, so when the people ask me.
I'm just saying. There'll be no slow jams being played on the battle that's going on.
The move with the cover, when you put the cover on your shit, it was over. I lost my shit.
I'm just gonna throw the towel right now.
See, he's talking crap right now, bro.
This is Urge's MO right here.
This is his move right here.
Urge's MO is he's gonna play. I give up. Just take it easy on me.
If anything, I should at least won one track. Mary J. Blige.
I agree.
Come on now. Are you fucking that one?
You guys didn't dance to this at the club.
You know, the number one hip hop track of all, you know what I'm saying? Of the anthem of that time.
Family Affair. Come on. The fact that there was five songs, and if you think about the average viewer was asked that question five times. You didn't dance to this in the club. You would think there was one yes in those five instances.
There could. All right. Yeah. All right. Check it out. That's what we got going on. That's how I feel about it. I'm going to host my own battle, right? Stay tuned for that.
Are you going to be in it?
No. I'm going to host it. I'm going to talk. You know, I'll have judges. Like, you know, I'm sure I can get some beat junkies on there and some, you know,
Oh, he's pulling the name
drop. World famous DJs on there, you know, like that.
You got D-Double as a judge or what?
You know, we can have D-Double there too. All right, check it out. Hold on. We're running out of time for content. Check it out. All right, so the next game is going to be Name That Tune. Right? But what we're going to do, because I know how you guys game the other person. Well, maybe Voltesia, not so much Urge, because we can just tell how prepared he is. So, you know, I already know you guys game the other opponents. So
you know damn well he listened to all them songs last night.
No, I didn't.
Mm. What you're going to do is that I'm going to give up four tracks of the other person's artist. And then you're going to have a chance to, you're going to have two chances to guess it. We're going to play one bar. We're going to play another two bars. Then if you can't guess it, and you can ask a friend once. You can phone a friend once.
Yeah, once. Okay.
All right. So the first up is going to be my man Voltesia. Let me put one man band on the cam. And you got the first song?
Yeah, I got the first one.
Okay. Ready. Here we goes. Go. That was like two bars.
Jeez. I can't hear it again, right?
Okay, we'll play it again. Hold on a second. We'll play it again. Man. Yo, where the mods at? Can we get emote only in the chat, please? Emote only in the chat. Mods, where the mods at? They sleeping? Boom, there it is, right there. Clear the chat.
Yeah, you might want to play a different song. I think they put the answer in there. I see it now because I saw it.
You saw it now?
Yeah, I did see it now.
It's Love on the Brain. We'll give him that one. Yeah.
You can play another one. All right.
Second track. Here we go. One man band. Here we go.
Sorry.
It's all good.
I was still not. All right. Ready? Here we go.
Big ups to the mods clearing the chat. Let's go.
Hmm.
Oh, you did? You want to hear it again?
Yeah, one more time, please.
Good.
That's tough. Diamonds?
No, not diamonds. No. Yeah, one more guess. We're going to dock you a point. We're going to dock you a point. One more guess.
I don't want to burn the lifeline here. This is a tough one. Shoot. Hey, this could be from either artist, right?
Either of his artists, yes.
Okay. Rain on Me?
No.
Oh, jeez. That's tough.
Can you get 8 count? All right. Do a play it just a little more. We'll give him 4 bar. Give him 4 bar.
I'll play a little bit more.
Okay, just play a little more. And then if you can't guess it, we're gonna hit you the.
Alright, ready?
Go.
No D double.
Shoot. Bitch better have my money. I don't know. That's about as best guess as I got.
All right. How about this? Okay, we're good. The name of the track is Go play the whole thing.
He said phone a friend.
Alright, here we go. Next song. You ready, one man band?
Like an urge, that was kinda tough.
That was kinda tough.
That was a tough one.
Oh, that's kinda tough. Next song.
Pour it up.
Here we go.
Oh, this is gonna be alright, you ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna cut it really fast.
Oh.
Oh.
I mean, so it can either be foolish or unfoolish, right? I mean it's
Okay. All right. I'm out. We'll give that to you. Round of applause. He got one. He got two. Love on the Brain. Somebody gave
that
it.
That was a layup.
All right.
It could have been Biggie though.
Stop it right now, Urge. Like, if you're serious right now, Urge, I'm gonna turn my camera off like this.
All right. Your last one. You can phone a friend now. This is you still got your lifeline. One man band. Here we go.
Happy?
Oh. Damn! Play it.
Is that right?
Run that track. Yeah, that's it.
Banana, wow. da. Yeah, I know that drop. That first, yeah. Yeah, man.
Okay, well, you only got a in the real one. Man. Only that's in the real one. Okay, we're good. What was that? Someone sent a message? Who was it? Okay. All right, so let's go with DJ Urge is up next.
Oh,
you got this.
You ready? We're going to tie the points.
I'm here for the chat.
All right, here we go. Remember, you can phone a friend, you know, freaking.
Does Tina know you can
use
back?
His friend. All right, here we go.
Tina, are you still there?
You done set her up, man.
She blocked
She's
me.
Out. She's out, you know. Well, I mean, you got the whole Hoy Luck Club
call
in here.
Call D-Double. D-Double will come in.
You can call him. You know, QV's still there. I mean,
D-Double's
there are
ready.
Hoy.
He's ready.
You know?
Yeah, he's ready. D-Double's ready. So you can call him.
What you meant? Oh. Okay. All right. How about this? My producer's telling me that freaking they want Voltese to spin the wheel right now. So I'll tell you what. We're going to spin the Yeah, the producer just hit us up. So hey, tell him, make him spin the wheel now. So
Man.
We're gonna spin the wheel. We're gonna take your one spin the wheel, right? So we're gonna do that. So there we go. One man band. Let's do some.
Is this for missing the one song? Is that the?
Yeah. That missing that one song. Okay. Here we go.
Wheel
spin now. Oh, hell nah.
That's salty.
What kind of crap is this? Who's making this shit up, man? I wanna who's making this shit up? All right. when you have to do an impersonation of me being salty. I don't think that's that difficult of a task. I mean, you were just doing it just a while ago.
I feel like, do I have to leave my camera on? I feel like I should turn it off. Maybe it makes the experience better. Who knows?
Do what you gotta do. Do what you gotta do.
Here it is.
I was listening to the battle. Now, hold on, Marcy baby, my play the video, play the video. Y'all don't dance to this? Y'all don't dance to this? You didn't dance to this in June 7th, 1996? Y'all didn't dance to this? Y'all wasn't in the club in 96? Oh, come on. No slow jam. Vibe with me.
Is that
oh my god!
It's tough, man. It's tough.
No, that was spot on. Chat, what do you guys think? Chat, everybody, chat. What do you guys? One's in the chat if you think that was hot. Three if it's whack. One's in the chat. It was hot. Three was whack.
This is Voltese one time.
I'm gonna get a three from Ed Lover because he'll just always give me a three.
Look at that. Yo, okay. Ha ha. Very funny, motherfucker. Time. Y'all are off the chain, man. Okay, all right. Back to my man, DJ Urge. Are you ready?
Oh, let's go.
You ready?
Let's go, Urge. You got this.
One's in chat. Look at that. The chat is unanimous right here. They said you did a good impression of me. Okay. Ready? All right, here we go. We're going to play this game. One more. Name that song, Urge. Let's go. You can phone a friend. If you have any out there, you can phone them. You've already burnt, if I have some. You already burnt Christina. You set her up. So I don't know if people want to come on now. So, all right. People. Hold on, one man band. Go ahead.
One more.
Remember, these are tracks. These are Voltese's artists.
Right.
You want to hear it again?
Yes.
One bar. Go.
Thank you. Next.
Okay. You want to hear two bars?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Two bars. Ooh, that was more than two.
That's Mariah.
Okay, name the song. Name of the song. It's not Ponder Replay.
It's music.
I know.
Go ahead. Let me know. Let me put a point on you. Come on, let's do it. I want you to spin the wheel. One more time. Okay, go ahead. One more time.
Hey, you guys gave both TCs.
Yeah. We gave him one. We gave him one. Go.
Love takes time.
No. Give him an eh. All right. Next one.
I should have phoned Dave.
Next one.
Hey, QB artist. Are you still in here?
Dave is waiting. QB the artist is waiting. Yeah.
All right. Let's go. Here we go. Yep. Ooh.
That would be round seven.
When a hero comes along.
What the hell is the title? We'll give it to him. He got it.
Hero.
He got it. Yo, give it up to him. He got it.
Yeah.
All right. Next track.
You'll hear that round two, by the way.
Next track. You ready? One man band. Next track.
All right. Ooh, one more time. I know that sound. That's Ariana.
Let's go. One more time. You can phone a friend now.
How many guests do I have?
Okay. You want to phone a friend or no? Or you want to play? We want to play a little longer. Just a little bit longer.
A little bit longer.
Give yeah. That's it. That's all you get.
You're gonna hear that round five.
You have one more track after this, but you can still phone a friend.
QV, where you at?
He's calling for QV.
QV, the artist.
Okay. All right. Here we go. QV to artist, yo.
We know what artist it is who's playing the song by Rage's Face. I know which one of them it is.
So wait, so I just give the answer or give
it? Yeah, you can give the answer. Give the answer.
Bro, that's Thank You Next.
Bro, Thank You Next. There you go.
Thank you.
Come on,
big
man.
Up the QV artist one more again. Big up the QV artist one more.
Love you, bro.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Mr. QV the artist.
QV, bro.
Pretty road trend here, bro.
Saving you. See, the Hoyla Club was equal opportunity. I don't know what you're talking about.
Mm. We'll see Tuesday.
Equal opportunity. All right. Okay, here we go. One last track. Let's go.
One more again.
Now the producers are telling me if you can't guess it, Volteezy, he said he can steal it if he knows it, but you're still gonna have to spin that wheel. You know.
Four bars.
All right, go ahead. Go one by band. Go ahead.
32 bars.
Go. There. That's it. That's all you get.
Look at me. I got my hands on the steel button like this. Look.
If he steals it, I mean, you still got to spin the wheel anyway. So if he steals it.
Problem.
No.
Wait. The answer to the track is the only math formula that Rage knows. And it's the Pythagorean Ariana Theorem. 34
yes.
Plus 35.
That means you got to spin that wheel, man. Let's go. We're going to spin the wheel. One more again because of my man. you're lucky because we only got time for one wheel spin. That's like you're lucky. You got 2 points. But we're going to spin the wheel. Here we go. One more again. Spinning the wheel. Let's go.
Spin came to J-Lo.
Hey, make sure you guys following DJ Urge.
Jesus.
Okay, we're gonna spin again because you already got that.
No, I don't want no damn Karen again.
we're gonna spin again.
Volteezy, I want you to take your shirt off.
Volteezy, want to?
Fucker.
All right, here we go. Ooh, salty song.
Shoot.
Salty song.
Yeah, you get to pick one of your songs and sing it like Salty Furious.
Really?
Sing it like Salty Furious. You know what I'm saying?
I can't fucking say.
you want to call Lifeline? You want to ask Volteezy to do it again? You want him to save you?
Yeah.
Volteezy, are you game? You game to sing one
Volteezy
of your songs?
Could sing.
Well, like Salty and Furious? No, I can't. You can't.
Well, not
pass
sing
that to
rap.
Me,
you know, just.
Yeah, you got to flow, bro.
You can.
You got to save me, bro.
Urge has got. He's got to make the effort.
Oh, you gotta make the effort. Yo,
you gotta make the effort.
Rage, pick up. Yo, why don't you tell us what song you want? What song you want?
Urge, pick a song. Come on, bro.
One of his songs.
One of Urge's songs?
Just because you're a superstar, man, this ain't beneath you, bro.
How about this?
I'll pick one.
You pick one? Hopefully he knows it. What is it? What song is it?
One of his songs. Oh, my God. QB the artist.
Rihanna
or
Ashanti?
You might as well hand vault the title.
Rihanna, what song?
Oh, don't say that.
Yeah, I'm throwing in the towels right now.
Here we go, Urge.
I got this, Urge.
Pour it up in a salty, furious voice. Ready? One man.
Put it up. Yes. You guys didn't dance to this motherfucking song? Put it up. Vibe with me, goddammit. Fucking Urge to go to Seafood City. You
That's perfect. See? That's perfect.
Gosh, this is crazy.
Right, we're done.
That was perfect. See? You just had to, somebody just had to, you know, nudge you along, and there you go.
Bro, I'm telling you guys.
This is really revealing.
Keeps calling
really revealing.
My name.
When's the battle?
It's 11:30 here.
When is this DJ battle?
It's March 23rd. March 23rd. I believe it's 7:30. 7:30 p.m. Central.
7:30 Central.
Dance from Home DJ's channel.
Okay, it's all right.
Yeah.
March 23rd, Dance from Home DJ's channel. That's next week. It's going down.
DJ Fear is taking my spot.
No. So we're going to get it. Yo, big ups to my man Volteezy. Big ups to my man Urge.
Salute,
make sure you
brother.
Guys tune in.
Yeah,
big
man,
ups.
Salute.
Big ups.
That's Hoy. That's Hoy right there. Urge.
Make sure y'all tune in next week. Right. Yo, and we're going to, we got to raid somebody. We got to raid out. Well, one time. Yo, can we, how about before we raid out, let's get some Ponder Replay in the background.
Really? Yeah. Let's go.
And then we can raid out. You guys want to raid? Who do you guys want to raid? Who do you guys want to raid, man?
Let's see who's on.
And then we'll do this.
Hey, thanks for having me, bro.
Yo, man. No, it's good. It's good. Thanks. Big. Oh, yo. Before we raid out, yo, I want to say the big ups. Yo, play
I'm
that
sick of this damn Frankens.
Yo, big ups to all the chat in the building. What a good chat. Thank you for hanging out with us. Sponsors, Jetpack Bags. Producers, Marcy Baby and M Lover. All the mods. Yo, big ups to mods, Marcy Baby. Yeah. Artists, Jason One, Too Late. Let's look at the chat right quick. K-Ponic.